faith. There is an old saying which says girls do not actually need money from their boyfriends, but they prefer gifts instead. They don't want your cash. They don't want your bank card, which is good to girls. And to boys, a girl who doesn't need money is the right girl to be with. No money's excuses, no money's traces. It's just you and your girl. But girls, they actually prefer gifts. They need surprises. They need to be taken out. Girls need somebody who cares. Not only caring, but a materialistic care. A tangible caring, which are gifts. And to my surprise, you cannot buy gifts without money, which is an indirect way which says we need money. An plausible excuse of showing their man nature side. So when you think about a girl, also think about money. I'm sorry, think about gifts. My fellow like, a good girl doesn't say I need money. You just have to figure out on your own. So a girl, see, satisfactory comes with gifts. And you as a man, you need to find money so that you can buy gifts. Gifts and girls are blindbonded.